It's that time of year. You've been waiting for it. In Illinois, it was warm early, but now's the real time to get your warm season vegetables in the ground.
Frost-free date has passed.
It has passed. However, keep an eye on the weather because we could still get cold weather. And if we do, you want to protect your tender vegetables like your tomatoes, like your eggplant, like your peppers. And one of the ways you can do it with a thing called Harvest Guard, this is a protective cover, comes in various sizes. It's very lightweight, and that's the whole point, right, Jennifer?
Exactly, exactly. You just want to throw it over the tops of the plants, put some stakes up. You just want to keep the frost from collecting down on the leaves to cause damage. Our soils are warm enough now that it'll protect them, but you could still get that nip, and that's why we tell you if you plant early, you'll plant often.